Some new video shows the moment a pair of burning food carts set off an explosion. Officials say the fire was started by an employee refueling a generator. Both carts quickly went up in flames, and then the heat caused their propane tanks to explode. The fire is out, but it damaged several nearby cars, and a lot of people were treated for minor injuries. Well, there's no